Guys, did you know that if I am not subscribed to some of these channels, I actually get notifications from them? And I also noticed this around 2 to 3 hours after I removed all of my subscriptions.